In this tutorial, we will cover how to find appropriate resources for college-level research papers, why library resources are a better starting point than the web for academic research, characteristics of library resources, and characteristics of web resources. It's bound to happen. At some point, you'll ask your instructors, "Why can't I use Google to write my research paper?" While some college professors may allow the occasional use of the web for your papers, most will require you to use books and articles from the library databases when doing your research. Hundreds of millions of people, including librarians, use Google to find information. In fact, the word Google has become an accepted verb. When you need information, where do you usually begin your search? Although many college students first look for information using their favorite search engines, such as Google, the web is not the best place to begin college-level research. Before starting your research paper, look at the requirements, which can usually be found in the class syllabus. Find out how many and what kinds of sources you need. The library provides appropriate resources that can help satisfy these requirements. In one corner, we have the search engine. Fast, huge, unreliable, will ask you for money, and very unorganized. In the other corner, the library. Quality over quantity. Reliable, organized, and helpful. Let's take a look at these two competitors more closely. First, the search engine. Because there is no review process or regulation for the web, you'll need to evaluate the quality of individual websites yourself. Let's say the topic of your research paper is brain surgery. You'll get a result list that looks something like this. Wikipedia can be edited by anyone. Some websites are misleading because they are commercial sites trying to sell you something, or because the information presented is biased. When searching the web, ask yourself these questions. Accuracy. Does the information presented seem accurate? Are the facts verifiable? Authority. Who is the author? What expertise does the author have on this topic? Who sponsors the site? Objectivity. What is the stated purpose of the site? Check the About Us link if there is one. What position or opinion is presented, and does that opinion seem biased? What other sites does the site link to? Now the library. When starting your research using library resources, you'll get access to millions of articles at no cost to you. In addition to offering quality resources, your library also offers many other valuable services, such as personal, one-on-one assistance for all your research needs. Your library works hard to provide you with quality resources for your research. Scholarly articles, as well as articles from magazines and newspapers, are available for free using library databases. You can access library resources not only from on campus, but anywhere in the world. When researching at a college level, you will need to learn new skills for searching in library databases. Let's go over some search tips. First is truncation. If you search for teen with an asterisk at the end, you will get back every possible ending of the word. In this case, teen, teens, teenager, teenaged, etc. If you are searching for a specific phrase, put your search in quotation marks. This will search for exactly the phrase you enter. You can also use Boolean to define your search terms. If you search for dogs and cats, you will get both terms together. If you search for dogs or cats, you will get each term separately. Although the web is good for some things, the library is hands down the winner when it comes to starting your research paper. Don't be overwhelmed with the library. Help is available. Just ask a librarian.